Welcome back, guys. Today I have a really fun build for you. It's a cockpit build with 4 Hermes and a Tsunami. The idea of it is to stack enough damage to one-shot enemies. Or at least cripple them. And all in all, it worked out quite well, I must say. And of course it comes with a cloak and detector. Once I have my Typhoon, which will be next week, I will also do a high powerscore version of that. This build right here is one of the most fun builds I've ever made. Really quick and packs a punch like none other, especially for the power score. It's only 7.5k and does like 515 damage with one shot to the cabin. I also tested the damage on the damage meter. Let me show you the result. Around 360 with max charge and no perk from cockpit cabin. And with boosting and cockpit perk active, it does 515. Not bad for the power score. I could have made it around 7k and be way more effective, but you know, you gotta have decor and make it look nice. And one last thing before we start the video. I wanna give a huge shout out to my first Patreon. A reason donated to the cause, like a late Santa Claus. Thank you so much, very generous. And to the rest of you, enjoy the video. Shark out.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
That's a penis!